listen to music. I have three CDs. One of them was Nirvana's Nevermind. The other one was an album called 16 Stone by Bush. And the other one was a band called Candlebox. I never thought that I would be jamming with Kevin here. But I'm gonna be jamming with Kevin from Candlebox, everybody.
Hey y'all, please put your hands together for these beautiful young kids up here playing some fucking rock and roll. And get your asses up here and throw some fucking money in this fucking pot. Do your goddamn job. I'm gonna try and sing this. I've never sung this one, so we'll give it a shot. A little Led Zeppelin for you. Y'all know this shit, Sam. Get up here and put some fucking money in this pot. Come on. Gotta be some energy. Get your asses up here and put some fucking money in for these fucking kids.
Jesus. You gotta put some money in that fucking chip jar. Right now. Get your asses up here, put some money in that shit. What's that?
A little weed?
Got one more for you.
It's just...
Thanks for the weed. You guys rule. We're playing shit we don't know, but we're playing shit. This is one of those songs I would have learned back in about 1995, and I don't know if I remember it, but I'm going to do my best. So
we'll get through. Y'all know this shit. And you know this shit, so sing it with me.
The 12-year-old inside of me is freaking the fuck out right now.
Nothing. We still chose
He looked over and he